when my boys acted up, all I'd have to say is wait till your father gets home.
Oh, I would love to be able to do that. But whenever I say wait till your father gets home, the twins say, great, he works for us.
As the mom of two kids, a 13-year-old daughter and an 8-year-old son, I can totally relate to Debra. After all, I'm the one who sets the rules, enforces the rules, and doles out the not-so-fun punishment when those rules get broken. So, like Debra, I find myself being the disciplinarian parent. How much thought was given to Debra's character on the show and kind of really enhancing that aspect of her?
Well, Phil, you could speak to that a little bit because I, if you recall, at first I was having trouble figuring out specifically who she was. My feeling was, this is a really great show. I'm not sure who Debra is, but they so know the other characters so well that they'll figure out exactly who she is and how she operates with these people. And I think we found it pretty quickly.
I attribute a lot of that to you. I think that character is a combination of writer and actor. Writer plus actor equals character, right?
Yeah.
And so just the way Patty would look at Ray, that's character. That's the stuff, you know, you put it in the script, she gives him a look, but it's up to the actor to interpret, right? And for the director to say maybe more like this, but the most important stuff is between the lines. Now, to answer your question about the disciplinarian, I think that was just a function of, and this is not, it's only a male-female issue because of tradition. Whoever is gonna be home with the kids the most is gonna be the disciplinarian. That's just how it is. You know, the man, I think most wives will say, the husband is like having another child in the house. And so that's just how it's been. And we were just being true to what we knew at home and our own lives. We had female writers on the show who could testify. And more than that, we had our wives at home who were co-writing for us. All we had to do was write the stuff down. We were working stuff out.
Yeah.
It was therapy in a way.
Yes,
but there was nothing better than hearing, you know, you'd write something that maybe we could identify with because it happened to us. But then you get in front of an audience and when you start hearing the laughs of recognition that was happening to them too, what's better than that? That means we're all the same, we're all together. That was such a beautiful feeling.